a car running at 25.0 miles per gallon, and we want to convert to kilometers per liter. So we know that there are 1.609 kilometers for every mile, and we'll multiply this by 1 gallon for every 3.79 liters. So we can cancel out the miles, the gallons, and we have that this is equaling 10.6134 approximately kilometers per liter. And we have to round to two significant figures. So we have 10.6 kilometers per liter. That is the end of the solution. Thank you for watching.